1943. Our ship was stationed in Philadelphia and was equipped to generate an electromagnetic field that would make us invisible to the enemy. What happened instead? We were teleported to New York. And in that process, my shipmates fused to the hull of the ship, embedded in the metal, screaming for help.